May 21st, 2003, Eastern Conference Finals, game number 6 in New Jersey. After defeating the New York Islanders and the Philadelphia Flyers, the Sens advanced to the Eastern Conference Final for the first time in franchise history against the New Jersey Devils. Game 6 is a must-win game for the Sens, who are down in the series 3-2. Radobonk opens the scoring for the Sens with a power play goal at 17:49 of the second period. Early in the third, Joe Nieuwendyk ties the game for the Devils. At the end of regulation, the game is still tied 1-1. The Senators know that unless they score, their season will be over. Nearing the end of overtime, Marian Hossa moves down the right side and throws the puck in front of the net. Václav Baratta shoots the puck, but is stopped by Martin Brodeur. Finally, Chris Phillips gets the rebound and fires it into the net at 15:51 of overtime. The Sens win 2-1, stave off elimination for the second game in a row, and force Game 7 back home in Ottawa. Chris Phillips scores in overtime in the Eastern Conference Finals. A great game in Senators history.